What's going on, guys? Hope you're doing good. Welcome to the stream. So, I'm going to get some more Uncharted today. Got chapter 4 yesterday, so the death count's about 7 deaths, so we're getting too bad. We're getting through pretty fast, you know. This is basically a first playthrough, so I've not played the game. I've played the game on the PS3, and not on the PS4 yet, so it's kind of like it's a fresh choice. So basically, everything's up for the achievement, trophy-wise. I'm going to try and do much of the combat ones as I can do, which is the gun ones, the kills. Treasure Wolf times to go along, and there'll be like a second stream, which will be like... probably the second stream, which will be a clear, which will be collectibles, speedruns. I hope I can do it in two playthroughs. That's the plan. And hopefully in about, what? I think we did Uncharted 1 in 5 streams, did it in. So I'm hoping we can do it in like 4 streams, if not more, say. I'm going to stream to about 4 PM today, but I'm a bit sure I plan to. Which is about 2 hours, so I'm going to get up to chapter 8, 9 today, if I can do. We'll see, hopefully further than that. You know, I got only 4 chapters yesterday in like an hour and 50. So we're doing more same. Let's get into this, guys. Let's do this. Right, let's do this. So we're on 17 deaths. I thought we were on less than that, wishful thinking, but you know, it's all good. We'll set it down today. Fingers hopefully we can get through the game and get through love it done. That'll be an ideal situation today. Ready to get most of it done? We'll see. We shall see. Like that. Cool. Get organized, we're good to go. I thought there was a treasure for some reason around here, obviously not.
I think I see the camp up ahead.
There's a treasure around here. I'm gonna try and like search for treasure where I can do, because it'll save me a job later on. But it's not necessarily, but I wanna try and search where I can do. So the more I can get now, the better it's for me later on. Of course it depends on deaths as well. Brightness in that camera, so the camera's a bit dark.
It must be Lazarevich.
There you go.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
Yeah. Bit of light in that now.
You would betray me for this?
No, no, Zoran, I can't explain.
No, no need, no need.
Surrounded by traitors and fools.
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Run out! Search the perimeter! Go!
Alright, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
I'm pretty sure this is quite a tough one. So there's quite a few deaths here. Fingers crossed more. This one's quite tough to be thinking it, I'm not too sure though, we'll see. I think this one's quite sort of, I think there's quite a few enemies in this level. This one, remember, I'm sure there is. Yeah, I think there's a lot in this one. Hell of a lot.
Man, this Lazarevich guy is screwing around.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a lot.
You should see all this stuff. He's got files in every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journal?
Here they are.
Hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah. A worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
That's supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. a fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead. Oh,
crap.
Here we go.
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Nate. Well, that's convenient.
Lucky. Well there, well there. Oh wow. So easy. Oh wow, this bit be a tough bit if I remember this one, it was quite tough before.
Next. Have some of this.
Oh wow. Absolutely, I should have really stood back there.
Incoming!
Intruder! Get out! Run!
Unlucky. Wait a bit. Which game? Oh, of course, of course, will, yeah. Of course, I will. Oh, yeah, of course.
That one.
Yeah, I'll do it for you now, of course, I will. Of course you can. Shouldn't really have hung that if it was a bit of a stupid thing to do, but you know.
Have some of this.
Closing in on me.
Oh, where are they? I can't see them. Will it be on me or something? Please tell me there's a checkpoint there. Awesome.
Shit! Help me, kid. You gotta take out the tower.
I got you, Sully.
Oh, you got free time. Maybe I'll never. Not the moment, okay? Bye later, yeah? Okay? Okay. The graveyard was taken out with. Let's see if grenades work. That's the one. Not too many deaths there. What, about seven there? Which ain't too bad. It was a semi-tough area. Not too bad compared to what there is, but it's still tough still. Maybe being harder though. I don't know why.
Sully. Look at these stones.
Any treasures around here? So that place could run. Nope. Nothing so far.
Would you look at that? Oh,
yeah. Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
This place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way. Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Ugh, there must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
They're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. There's got to be some sort of clue around here.
Oh!
Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they
were... What's that?
I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
It's like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the blood stains. See if they lead somewhere.
Follow the blood. This way, I reckon.
Seems to end at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd. This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Still again with the pushing.
No treasure yet, funny how weird, unless I've missed them, but I wish I knew treasure all the way up.
Trail leads in here.
More bodies.
Oh my god.
You know, maybe I'm crazy. But it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, mate. You're just getting spooked.
Yeah, can you get yourself or not?
Look at this. What do we have here?
Mighty.
Just kidding.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack.
Mitch, we'll do it for you.
Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. A ritual object from Tibet. Used to destroy obstacles. You know, spiritual ones.
Oliver, yeah, I'll take water.
Wait a minute. Babe, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
in his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Yeah, well, thank you for the sub, man. Happy birthday, man. I hope you're doing good.
In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala.
How's you doing, man? How's your day? How's your bit of it so far?
That path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
Alright, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
Yeah, good man. Good, good, good. Cool. Not that.
Let's get going.
I'm good. Just trying to get this game done, man. I'm going to put a poll up later on the page, actually, in my life. Because the plan was to do the Uncharted series, I might do something different after this one, just to break the series up a little bit. So, I'm going to put a poll up on my page, on what a game that I need to like finish off, and that'll be like whatever I stream after Uncharted 2 will be next. I'm going to put one, but I know it's going to be tough, like Resident Evil 7 will be on there, Final Fantasy will be on there. Ones, but I know it's going to take me a while to do. But I'm going to do that there, that's in the next plan for definite. So I'm going to put a poll up later on today.
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Give me a hand, Nate. God damn it. Come on.
Harry! In here! It's Drake!
What the hell are
you? Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick them.
Shut up, Sonny. Should have known it was you. And you. Victor, goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
Couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there.
Oh.
Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a
pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, man. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Come on, keep moving.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do.
To run.
Shit! They've spotted us!
Run for it!
Oh, no. Oh no. Oh wow. The worst.
Shit! They've spotted us!
Run for it!
Yeah, I need to push and run to be fair. Maybe not try and fight these guys. No weapons or anything, which is not good.
They've spotted us!
Run for it!
Oh, I want to go. Oh wow.
Thanks for the heads up.
We can put screwing around and get up here. Let's go. Run. This way. Damn. Now what do?
We jump.
Oh, hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Now, don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back. There they are!
Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid!
Said Lazarevich had a head start on us. You weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
You should shut this fire,
well,
I believe.
Maybe. Chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city, looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it. Uh-oh. I got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
Come on.
Nate, are you all right?
I've been better.
Always gets into trouble. Every time. Five now, finally.
Oh no.
Oh wow.
Don't they ever give up?
A dollar? We didn't do it. Good. Got to call that scariest one. There's quite a few tough levels to be fair at the moment.
Okay. The old market. Ought to be this way.
Fight it!
Crap!
Go, go, go!
He's here somewhere. Keep your eyes open.
No, give it die. Fingers crossed. Good night, yes. Jimmy.
Got it.
Oh, yeah.
Nice parking job.
Yeah. What do you want?
That yogurt with...
Yogurt.
That yogurt with grapes.
Guys, can you come to us properly? That dude did it. Yeah, for now. No, okay. Thank you. because I'm backing onto the so I'm back now. So I'm out real quick. I'm back. So yes, what time we're in? We are on 1 hour. No, I'll just 1 minute into the stream. Don't mind, it was quite a long chapter to be fair. So it's kind of, I'm checking the football hours real quick, so you know, it's what's quite a long chapter though. So, you know, I thought, you know, we get more. Maybe we don't want to today, we'll see. What a long chapter, but we'll see what's what. Two seconds, guys. I'll be right back. Right. Let's get back into this one. Excuse me, guys. Let's assume for another hour, maybe an hour and 10 we'll see. I'm off work now till the 10th of March. I want to get a few one long stream one day. Maybe I'm doing Tuesday. I think Tuesday I'm doing nothing. So Tuesday I'm planning to do a long stream. But I might shift the time tomorrow. That's about 8 p.m. stream. I'm going to start when obviously kids are back to school. UK is currently locked down. When the kids are back to school, the plan to stream. I'm going to move my stream to about 8 p.m. time. That's going to change at some point. We'll see. I mean, shot from somewhere, half a minute. Where have I been shot from?
Oh shit.
Let's put back on bottles onto the toilet. Let's put it onto the toilet, I think.
Search the entire area.
What's that? That's going to the bin. Bin, yeah. Nice. lucky.
Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Where's that?
In your pocket?
Well, maybe I'm just happy to see you.
No, quite an old one from there, maybe.
Hey, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is.
It's not your birthday till August, so is it? Till the end of the month?
What are we doing?
Okay, if you want to.
No idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He Obviously. And Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point...
We could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe, now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well, okay. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Right, 1 second, guys. Okay. Yeah. You got your tablet and that?
No, I want all the one.
Okay.
Can you wait for me? I don't know how to get it.
Yep, guys, my kid wants. Just give me 2 seconds, I'll be right back. I'm going to leave it on it for now. Yep, okay.
It's ice cream shop too. What? Cold, not really. It's not good.
So I saw my connect also about that. I'm back now. Oh, that's gone. Right, let's do this. Right. I find a treasure, which is quite weird. Normally you find treasures like quite, but there's not many I've found recently at all, which I find very, very strange. Unless I've missed some, I don't know, but it's the card not standing out to me, which I've not seen about two, well, I've only done 2 chapters to be fair, so no, but I'm still finding it, which is quite weird. Keep these guns nice, these are trophy ones, so I'm gonna get these ones. I'll take grenades. Well, foul ammo as well. Another grenade. Actually, map's with that, there's nothing down there, let's have a look.
It's no good. It's locked.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around.
I want this foul ammo because it's good for my trophy. Just goes with the foul, I believe. Right, let's go up here. So it's I think I need to go up this wall somewhere. Let's get around the shooting attacks we need to do. So I need to get across, I believe, so. I think it's up here. This wall here somewhere you go up to. Yep, it is. Ember well. Oh, what's that? I want the foul. The foul's handy to have. What's that way? That's weird. Where does he get around then now? Where is it? Ah, it could be up this post or something else. Yep, that's the one. That's it, up and around.
Hey, I can see the hotel from up here.
Yeah, I know, we're almost there.
I think the hotel's quite a tough one. I'm pretty sure it's the one where there's the choppers after you, and that was just quite tough, but you know. I'm sure we'll find a way. So I still say one is tougher than this one, way tougher. As if a grenade stuck to that thing. Wow.
They're here somewhere.
Alright.
How does that taste?
Follow me. The hell? Okay. Absolute dick.
Hello.
Stand back.
Guess you had that one.
Of course. Please stop.
Boy, it's a shame you have to sit on something that big.
Here you go. Okay, I never do anything for you.
Right now.
on, this way. Go.
Okay.
Any day now.
Just don't want to get a up.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead. You just gotta ask for it.
Trevor, I'm really weird. I found chapter. We're on chapter 6 now. So two chapters today so far. Not bad. Going.
Doesn't look like things are going too well for the resistance. I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But, do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean?
Rob. Not yet, nearly. Won't be long.
Here it comes.
Hey. Is it good? Still more that. This is like tough now. Not much ammo and a Still coming. How many of them is there? Finding some ammo.
Oh crap, reinforcements.
Oh shit! Get back! Look out!
What? Oh, this is like unfair. Everywhere now. That's like they're both angles there, it's like a bit unfair really, isn't it? In a bit, yeah, possible. Let's finish streaming, I'll sort your stuff out, don't worry, yeah? Okay? We're having a stream in the house, sort of print stuff, okay?
That's the last of them.
Well, this is the hotel.
That was a toughish battle, but it wasn't like undoable.
Hey,
what?
So, let's a quick trophy track. So, I want to come to the trophy around the other trophies, that's all. At least one kills. Not yet, nearly. I went another 45 minutes, I'm done, yeah? Okay, 4 o'clock. So many great kills we got. We need to get, we'll get all these four. We need to get treasures. I'm really not looking about treasures for now. Headshots we'll get as we go along. Hand time we'll get, I think we'll get there as well. I think it'll be a random one. Hanging only start working towards them anyway. That one start working towards that one, no. That one very much probably adding to it. Need to look. M4 micro nuts. So I'm working towards that. RPG, I've got some. Moss, we've got some. Foul, we've got some. So we're working towards the minutes. It's getting to get from anyway. So it's. That's basically it. Go on. It's a trophy. We get it.
Come and check this out. There's a fire escape.
A grenade, though.
I think this is our best bet. Give me a boost up.
You got it.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay. Wait 2 seconds to us. The power lever? Sure. Okay.
My stomach is feeling bad.
Why? You have to relax on that, yeah?
Come on up.
No treasure at all. Trying to find where no treasure appear on the map whatsoever.
All right, looks clear so far.
Is there another way in?
Not from here.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Very resourceful.
I'll go myself.
Let's help you, okay?
I'll go.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, shout me if you need me, yeah? Finally found the treasure, wow.
Alright, I'm in!
These guys.
Oh crap.
Oh wow. That was a bit like yeah.
This way.
Once we got must roll. You've been, yeah? Good boy. Hey?
Well, that was unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand. Just a little more.
Nate, move!
Hey?
It's no good.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You're gonna be okay?
Okay.
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight, I'll take care of it. Great. Power's out and the girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner. He's over here.
Oh wow. Hey, I'm dead, yes, Olive, I'm dead.
He's here.
Hey!
There's the wares which we need as well. Let's see if they are. Another bare knuckle one, which is quite handy. Look here. Oh, wow, treasure. Right. Give me 2 seconds, guys. A lot of breaks, just give me 2 seconds. So guys, I'm back. I'm going to have to end the stream after I've finished this chapter. Not as long as I can normally do today. Maybe it's one of them plan, but you know, it is what it is. I'll put it on alone tomorrow.
Almost there. Come on.
That's all I don't see that.
Up she goes.
Welcome to chapter 7, we'll call it quits guys for today, and we'll do a long one tomorrow. We've got to we'll do 2 chapters, which is not bad, and we'll do a long stream tomorrow evening, sorry, I reckon.
Okay, this way. Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Polo.
Fish out of water.
You are so unprofessional.
Absolutely happy though.
And still more climbing.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
Hold on. Nearly.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. Here it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Has been spotted at sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving. Damn it. How the hell do we get across? Oh God, be careful.
Holy shit.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go. Don't stop.
This would be a tough bit. So lucky. Yeah, again.
Good point.
Oh, wow. That wasn't going to be a problem, would it? Let's be honest. No chocolate dance, no.
The hell are they doing?
Hey?
This isn't good.
No, no.
Oh, crap.
No, no.
Was in that.
Oh yeah. Well, the West for now, I think. So you at least get the end one that kills now.
This way, come on.
Yes. Hey? I won't be long. And
guess we caught this hotel in the down season.
Only 5 minutes we've done, yeah?
Come on.
Let's finish this chapter I've done, yeah? Okay? I've nearly finished it, yeah? Let me finish this and you can show me. I'm literally going to be 5-10 minutes before you can show me, yeah? Okay?
Okay.
No.
Coming at you!
What? Really? Easy pickings there. What the hell?
Bridge. Sweet.
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftops.
Lucky for us.
No, Tunis.
We'll talk, I don't think there's any more of these. Just there's one later on, it's fine.
Hunt him down.
What's annoying?
That tower is not containing the building.
Well, I've nearly finished, Joe, and we'll do something and we'll put our puts on our turn off, yeah, okay? Yeah? Nearly finished, okay?
Nate, look out!
Whoa! This guy doesn't give up! Get down!
This is going to be a tricky one. Sugar.
That's what I'm talking about.
Wasting my too much ammo first time around.
That's what I'm talking about.
so annoying. Finally.
Down she goes.
Ah. Okay, lower the bridge.
I'm nearly finished, Olivia. Okay? You tell me if I'm nearly finished, yeah? Okay?
Wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Never easy. Never easy.
Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts. Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
They have such long chapters on this, though. That's compared to that Uncharted one, the chapters were pretty short. And this one, chapters are very long.
Hey, don't shoot!
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing here? Jeff, don't!
Wait, you know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Is that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense.
Oh. No.
Tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, whoa, whoa. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Oh. Well, we need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute. Oh. Yeah. No. No. I'm glad you find this so funny.
Well, it's just I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
She's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh.
Oh, what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did.
Hey,
didn't
you know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait. They're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if
Chloe.
Caught, if Lazarevich catches you and me together...
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. They're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
We'll see about that.
Right, guys, and we're going to end things right there. Just that. Right, I think you all support that, because I'm back tomorrow for a long stream. I'm going to do a bit longer to my apology. I was doing a long stream, but things have... Kid wants me to play, so I can't really do more today than I wanted to. Back tomorrow. So I'm going to do about 8, probably 9 p.m, maybe 8, 9 p.m. tomorrow, I think. A bit later. And we're trying a bit longer as well. Trying more to we're doing about 3 chapters today. So we're getting there. Yeah, been long chapters, it's all good. But guys, thank you for supporting once again. I'll be back tomorrow. See you later.